please. Hello everyone, Kirk Hee here. Today we're playing Mega Man Maker 41. Yeah, as I mentioned before, I'm recording these back to back to back. Energy's kind of down on this one right now because of how the last one ended. Just left me in a foul mood. We're going to hope the stages this time will bring us back up. We'll hope the temperatures will go down. We have dropped down a whopping 2 degrees from 37 to 35, so feels absolutely no different in here. Yay. Got a slight headache coming on. We'll see how this goes. I'm going to get out of the way. I'm going to grab the rest of your stages, which is 5 left. And we're going to shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake those levels. Do, do, do. Shake those levels. And we will grab this one. And which one did we get? We got one. Okay. I don't know what was with all those weird sounds. Level ID 174323. 174 3 2. Darkness, get over this way. Oh my god, I'm going backwards for everything. There we go. 174 3 2 3. Let's go into fine levels. We'll see you once we get in there, guys. This one spells trouble for me already. Skills and Tricks Act 1. Level ID 164, or 174 rather, 323, sorry about that. 7 plays, score plus 2, created by Miss Silver. Let's just jump into this one, see how this turns out. You see, this is a pre-1.3 stage, I believe, so I'm curious to see if all the extra stuff pops up. I don't know why this is loading so slow today. It's one of the few times I don't have a bunch of stuff downloading in the background. Finally get it all caught up. We'll see once it gets in there. Okay, slide enabled, charge disabled. Great. Skills and Tricks Act 1, we got all the powers by the looks of things. And no, that isn't really, oh no. That really is not, all the powers. There, first trick done, slide jump. Top, 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 fish jump. Top, 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 fish jump. Oh my dear God, what is this? Where is the skull power? All I had to do was go to the right once, but no, I messed it up. I went the long way. Then we gotta use the flash right here. Flash is the... Oh my God, I went the wrong way again. All right, we're gonna do a slide across there. That's how you do it. Rush coil is the next one we need, and then we'll go on up through here. Oh no, rush jet, rush jet. I suppose we can do it that way. Rush jet. I'm going like the exact opposite every damn time. Rush jet is right there, then we'll fall over here. Go through the teleporter, and then hit the checkpoint. Then we'll use, I don't know, I gotta get the mouse off the screen. I don't think I want the powers right here. Oh no, I want top! Top! It's very scary. I never even noticed it showed top. Okay, double fish. This shouldn't be too bad unless I overjump. But I didn't overjump right there now. I had to see. It felt like I could make that across there, so I decided to try it. Wait. Okay, yeah, right. There's a checkpoint. Not so bad then. Get some of my juices back. Then we'll switch to the top. And we'll wait for the turn now. And use that guy right there. Then we'll jump in here. That almost turned out for the worst. That was really bad, I know. I'm going to stop that because my singing's not good. They want Rush Jet, Rush Coil, but I think I'm going to do it like this. I'm going to use Skull, and then Rush Coil. Mixing it up a little bit. Oh! Almost hitting those spikes. Okay, Skull, Skull. I went the right way this time at least. Then we'll hop over here. I'm glad this isn't limited in its usage. It's until it hits something, I believe. Then we'll do the flash now. Then we'll do the... There it is. Go through here because this is limited. Whew! Another checkpoint done. We got another M tank in case we need it. Here we go. This'll be your few blocks. Can't you see? We'll go across these right here. Then run with the skull. Where's the skull when I need it? It's always the furthest away. I don't know why that always needs to be, but it really does. Then we'll jump up here with the rush. Why'd you do that, man? Trying to cheat me, dude. Oops. Oh, okay. Okay, I didn't realize the purple was foreground. Gotcha. That's what happened bad there. Makes a little more sense why Rush Coil didn't form there when I first put him down, too. So, next up, I need the one I went the furthest with once again. I wasn't sure if that would even reach that far, but apparently it does. Okay, snakes. Oh, okay, I didn't see the enemies. That makes a little more sense. Go get them, my lovely snakes. Go up here. Go, snake, don't be stupid. Illy's easy on powers, yes indeed. So we've got to start it this way, with the thing right here. Why can't I find what I need? I don't know, do you? That's fine, where is the next thing? Go get a mushroom snake. Man, you can really shoot through them fast. And I apologize, I keep singing. Try to bring my mood back up for you guys to make this a little more fun. Alright, we'll settle on the Mega Buster until we see what our next power is that we need. Another M tank in case I need it, which is great. I think it might actually just be making cock and balls, but that's just an opinion. Okay, so we need Skull and Slide and Slow. Oh, no, whoa. Actually, I can do this safely like this. I wish I didn't keep going the absolute opposite way of what I need to. It makes absolutely no sense. Oh no, this could be rough. I'll start with a rush jet, then we'll get over here, you see. That'll make our jump easy. Then you see, I gotta do this right here. Switch over to the purple. Then we'll go on up right here and switch to this one. Slide through there and then you'll be happy. Oh my god. Then we'll switch over to the pop top. And Skull. Slide. You kind of took my power right, away from me, dude. Where's my snakes? Snakes not on a plane, but Rush Coil has to be the last one, right? Here we go, one more time, this ain't too bad so far. Rush Jet is one way we could go, but I think I'll use the spikes because I can, or rather the... I hit the wrong button to activate them. Instead of using Rush Coil to go up there, we'll go a little different way with the tornado, just because. Now, I'm not going to be so careless this time. My mistake here last time, I didn't use the skull. But the reason I didn't use it was quite accidental, because earlier on, I used this, and your slide button will activate this power unlike any other power. And my mind just went to, well, use your slide button. And I was like, no, I can't use my slide button. And I just didn't listen. Did not listen at all. See, we've got another little stubby cock and balls here. Sorry that I've seen it that way, and now I've made you guys see it that way. Just a little bit of a dirty mind. Rush Coil, where are you? Will you make me up there? Then this should... See, the slide, I hit Y, or in this case, triangle, because I'm using the PS4 controller. And that got me up there. Let's see what we've got. Okay. Alright, Yoku blocks, huh? Well, you know what? Which I should be able to slide under that spike so long as I don't come up into it. So I'm guessing, I need a fish power here so I can use this. Woo! I could have actually went across there with tornado or rust jet, obviously. Alright, so skulls. There we are. I don't even notice the power that we need half the time now. I just look at the rooms like, I know what the things do, so it helps like that. And now I see another cock and balls. Great. Great! My mind's really in the gutter today, guys. Sorry for that. Not really. Alright. Okay, so we have that. Is that the only Yoku blocks? Seems it. So, jump down, slide. Get up here. Jump and slide. Wait, why do we need the slowdown? Oh well, I'm not going to question it. Oh, that was a little scary. I won't lie. We'll use the spikes to get to there. And then I'm going to assume that takes us up. Oh, am I going to be able to get over there the way I want to? I hope this doesn't backfire. Okay. Damn it! I could have used the slowdown thing for that, but that right there was my own fault. I wanted to get off it beforehand, and I kind of run into those spikes. All right, let's do this again. Ah, damn! I either jump too high or run too high, and it wouldn't let me slide there. It's just a hair below the lip. Okay, I might have to die a few times filling my powers back up, because I'm using Tornado to get through these areas a little quicker, and it's really taking a toll on the Tornado. Third time's a charm on this. And once again, I did what I do every time, walk right into that spike to the damn right. I'm going to switch over to the damn skeleton there, the skull. Because it's the only way I'm going to get by that. I'm struggling even to get there because of one spot beforehand. I don't know why it's giving me such a hard time. In case you're wondering what rooms give me such a hard time, it's this one. It's falling to there. Sometimes I let myself fall just a hair too far. And when I do, I hit the wall and die. One, two, three, jump and slide. I don't need to slide good in that spot. So I'll switch back to the skull power here. Switch over to that. Then switch back to the skull. Kill me now, Spike! Now my dog's gonna think I'm mad at him again. There. Filled up all the powers. Well, actually, we never, not even close, but... Spin tops, huh? Okay, so where's my slide ability? First off, every time I know it's there, I've done it enough. And then to make this a little... Well, it's not quicker when I can't find the powers. Yeah! Tornado's there for a reason. Might as well use it, guys. That's the way I'm looking at it anyway. And we'll use this to get by here. Slide over into that. And we'll use the stop for that. Just to make sure we have enough time. Do that. Boom, boom. I probably could have got up through there without it. Oh, a new power's being introduced, huh? Alright. Could just do that. There he goes. I was wondering what was going on there. Wait, Rush Coil? Rush Coil oh, must be for a different spot. Okay. Here's the power. We need to get over that way. Yeah, Rush Coil definitely needed for there. So Rush Coil's just right there, so it's quicker than trying to find the Tornado, which I still don't know exactly where it is. We're in the perfect spot, so let's just tear into you with this. Could use the snakes, I suppose. I want the spike power, please. Thank you. Skull powers ain't diff. I wasn't sure if that would transfer with me or not. I was ready to use it again just in case. I know it don't transfer from screen to screen. There's a few different ways we could do this one. And I'm gonna do it this way. Damn. Oh, that was just bad on my part. Bad timing. Really bad timing. Go away! There, he's dead. I could have actually used the Tornado to take him out as well. I actually used the Tornado to get up through here if I want to. Actually, I kind of needed it for there. Rush Coil would not have gotten me up through there. So since that's being introduced more, we will fill this up. Oh, now, poo. Well, you know what? Screw that! Ha! Ow. I can see why doing this is a bad thing. Whee! If they hit you anyway, they knock you right out of it to your death. Okay. Oh no. Alright, so Rush Jet, we'll get you here. Hopefully I'll give me enough room to get back. And then we'll go up through there. Screw the slide. Keep it simple when you can, friends. Okay, so now we have our layout here. I was just waiting for the Yoku blocks to show up so I know exactly how I need them to go. Boo, boo, boom, ba-da-doom. Then Tornado. Now I need to be perfect with this. Okay. No, I didn't want to use it the second time! I don't want to keep using it! Oh, that was a... Oh, shoot, shoot, shoot. Nope. I'm going to do it and finding it like this. Oh, and I shot the thing away. Great. Ah! Hate flashes. Hate them so much. Yay, another checkpoint. I'm going to use one of these M-tanks because my powers are... Why do I only have the one? I can pick one up for each area. These ones aren't transferring over. Aw, that makes me sad. Okay, we'll hold on to it then. Alright, so Needles is weakness. Needle boss face. Screw off. Ah, poo. Slow down. No, it stopped working. It didn't work. I can't find the Needles. I'm on the Needles, aren't I? Yep. Couldn't find them. No wonder I was literally on them. Okay, I can't get touched. If I get touched, that's the end of me. And I, right under the bomb, I went. Fine. Whatever. We're all good here anyway. Still got our M tank, right? Good. We still have at least one if we need it. We'll do this the right way this time. You're pointing the wrong way, Mega Man. You're just doing whatever you can to be a nuisance. Screw off, Bomb Face. Set one spot like he was before. Be a good boy. Be a good little bomb. There, you see, I can jump too. See how annoying that is? Take that, you bombastic bum. Tornado! Damn, I want the tornado away. But we'll wear our pajamas and Mega Man dab away. Got through that stage at least. They weren't lying when they said this is one of the longest stages. So that's a plus. It's a good stage to teach you the mechanics of the game. Like, this game here gives some of the abilities extra powers that aren't in the originals. Or so I've heard, anyway. But yeah, that's one stage down. Four to go. We'll see you when we're ready to get the next one. Alright, as I said, four stages left. Let's find our next one. Bananas are really good, especially when you shake them up in a banana smoothie. Banana smoothies are good. Actually, I've never had a banana smoothie. No, I haven't. But that really sounds so very good. Now I want to try one. Yeah! Sorry about that. I like singing about bananas with that, apparently. But our next stage is 201621. Haha, half showed up anyway. So, level ID 201621. I thought it was 601 there for a second. Oh no! This one. Oh no, 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 no! I forgot about this stage! I forgot about this stage! I beat it once! This is a revamped version of it! Oh no! I think this right here was in one of my very first playing your level stages. So this should be an interesting one. I'm curious to see how the change goes. I hope I don't rage like I did with the real Sans fight. The real Sans fight. 189 tries before I beat him. Yeah, I kept track of that. Still have it marked down to this day. Still have it marked down to this day. That will always be a part of me. It will never go away. I will always save it. In any case, I will try to bring you back up to minus 7, but I am not spending another hour and a half on this stage like I did the first time around. So, level ID 201621, Undertale, Sans Fight, Megalovania, version 1.3. Might add the music this time, might not, it'll all depend. Because the last time I did it, it was a lot of just the first of the song you hear. Because I kept dying so often. In any case, score minus 8. Created by Tau Top QC. Let's go. I said, let's go. Oh my god. Slide enabled. Charge Mega Man 6. Get that off the screen. Tornado, lightning, and... Okay, so we don't have a regular Mega Buster. And a tornado. Oh my god, that tornado blends in with the background. That's fun. Okay, first form of Sans. Wish me luck, guys. The tornado is what gave me such a hard time with this before. Oh, new enemy. But I've got a little more control over the tornado this time, so this shouldn't be quite the issue. I hope. Ah! No, no, no! Just get through there! Oh no, get through this one too. Ah! I get what they are. They're skull attacks. I get that. That's pretty cool. That's pretty damn cool. We survived the first wave. Oh, now, here's where the rage... Quit throwing stuff at me. Here's where the rage will kick in, because it's these jumps I had such a hard time with before. That would happen 99% of the time. And I can easily say 99%, but I rarely get through these jumps. Quit throwing stuff at me! This is why they gave me such a problem. One little tap, it was worse once the second... I hit the wrong button, I want to slide. But it was worse once the second version of the stage came around, because the tornado was drastically changed like that. So a little tap just used to give you a little thing like that. Now a little tap gives you quite a bit more. That was two taps. A little tap gives you more like that, which really makes things difficult. Then that happens. So yeah, you'll see this a lot. Up through one, here in the middle, up through the next. Oh, what made you jolt there? That was very on. No! I hate these. I hate this. Oh, God. You know, I was always under the assumption you had to jump before using the tornado. I never thought to just use the tornado from the ground. I died there, but it made the first spot a lot easier, which I will show right now. And because I said that, yeah, sure enough, I will die right here. We go from there, I have a little more control over it, is the point I was trying to get to. This goes back to what I've mentioned in several videos at this point. Whenever I can get by something the first time, I struggle after that. So if I don't get on my first run, it then becomes 10 times harder because of this. I don't know why, and yes, I am using the jump here because I cannot just go from the ground on that second one. When I do, it fails miserably. Absolutely miserably. But yeah, if I don't get through one of these in my first try, it does not happen. Okay. So two. It's so tight there because you can't let yourself go down too far. If you do, you die. But if you press it just a hair too early, you die. I hate this stage. Towertop should already know this, though. I raged really hard when I played this one for the first time. Ah, that's two down. Now to die on the third. What? Sure enough, I jumped too high before I hit the thing. Oh, God. I can't believe I've been at this one for 12 minutes already and I'm still not by the spot. Oh, this is starting to get to me already. Really starting to get to me already. And it's because it's just so frustratingly difficult. The spots are so frustratingly tight. Even if that layer spikes on top that you hit most of the time, that layer there, if that wasn't there, it would still be tough. Because the tornado has such a bob to it. It's just... ugh! I might be giving this one up quick. You might see like 2 minutes of this at this rate. It's just starting to get on my nerves. I have no patience for it. After recording part 40, I have very limited patience right now, and this is wearing through it very quickly. If you get right down to it, this Sans fight is a million times harder than the one in the actual Undertale. That one doesn't have one hit KOs like this one does. Screw you. I wish I could just go all the way to the top and go over, but unfortunately that is not possible. I want other powers. I just want the skull so I can get through this easier. Just jumping. Oh, I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this so much. The bad thing is, it gets worse than this. This is the easy part. And it didn't go up when I hit it there. Great. But you see what I mean with that spot? How it's like frame perfect, pretty much. To get by it. Bam, bam, bam! I'm getting tired of this music! Because I get to hear... Bam, 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 pew, pew, pew! Bam, 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 pew, pew, pew! It's just too much! This is what I need right now. Got my calming fidget spinner on. Didn't even try to use the damn tornado. Well, technically I did. I just hit the wrong damn button for it. Got my calming tornado on. It's actually throwing a little air on my head, which feels really good because it's still 34 Celsius in here. Okay. Yep. I don't want to move from the spot because I know the moment I do, I die. I can't make it by this, and the next one's even longer and longer, and then they get higher and longer, and I don't have the patience for this because I beat it once already. It's the same basic stage. There's odd little differences in there, but these spots here are exactly the same from what I can see so far. And these spots here are what really pissed me off with it before. And the reason it pissed me off before is because it's a repeat of what you're seeing right now. Just death after death after death. It just reminds me, now I know what the Sans fight is like. There was no one-hit KOs in that. It's just not fair. It's just totally unfair. I'm not sure if you can see it or not. My left eye is literally twitching right now. And it's making things hard to see because it's making the screen shake. This game is doing it to me, I think. Okay. You watch. Ready to die. Player one. There you go. Great. Loving this. Fantastic. Joyful. Just wonderful. Ooh, great, that was fun. You rotten piece of fecal matter. I'm hitting that problem that I always do when I have to do repetitious things. I'm struggling to get by the first one most of the time now. And really lucky. This is the first time I got by the second one in at least 15 tries. No exaggeration. And then I die like that every time there. I want to, at the very least, I want to prove it to myself I can at least get by these first mother loving spikes again. Because I know it's possible. I beat this mother crap in stage before. But the fact I can't get by it now is really, really getting to me. I point out, I beat this stage before. But I haven't beat it since version 1.2 of this stage. And 1.3, when the tornado feels completely different compared to when I played it in its initial 1.0 release. That's it. Time to get serious! I bit my goddamn tongue! I don't even care! Oh, I am so over you, Snake. What the mother crappin' piece of sugar plum was that?! The second little pump went right into the goddamn spikes! You screwed me, game! You screwed me! No, I refuse. I just simply refuse at this point. I don't care if I don't get any more stages. And we've got three more to do. I don't care. I am not quitting until I get by this mother-loving, goddamn, tornado-infested hell! No one has Sans first attack, apparently. I don't even goddamn well know. I just feel like I'm being cheated by these goddamn spikes. They've got to have some sort of Mega Man magnet in them, which pulls me into them every goddamn time. My stomach literally hurts. I swear I'm getting an ulcer from all the rage. Game, you drove me to this. Man, maker, cheats! God damn it, cheat features and tests. That doesn't help! I seriously feel like grabbing Cheat Engine, fiddling around with it until I can find some values that will let me cheat to get by this. Okay, so I've been at this for almost an hour. Not this here in particular, this here has been about 40 minutes. But between this stage and the last, I've been at this for almost an hour. The more of it's been this, and I've made no progress. Made absolutely no progress since I've hit this spot. I am giving this maximum 10 more tries. If I can't get by it, then screw it. I can't put up with it anymore. It's just, it's literally driving me insane. It just makes me want to punch my screen. And I don't want to punch my screen. Because if I punch my screen, I will no longer have a screen to record with. And if I have no screen to record with, I cannot record any more of these for you. I just... Oh. I just want to swear so bad. I want to swear so very, very, very much right now. But I try not to. I try not to, no matter how bad I want to. Grit the damn teeth! Grit them for all they're worth! Foil them down until they're nothing! Fuck! Oh my god, are you freaking kidding me? I made a buy here, what's gonna kill me now? God damn it. Finally! Just finally! Great. Move out of my way, stupid bones. Here's where it gets hard. What I've done so far has been easy. But now, I gotta deal with stuff even higher, with the same flipping gap. I don't wanna play anymore, guys. I don't know why I don't just stop. I honestly don't know why. I've got three more stages I gotta record today. It's already hitting supper time. I thought I'd be done recording by now. But nope! Not done recording yet! Because all the stages you guys send me have just been so damn hard and driving me insane. Actually, a couple of them have been reasonable. I will say a couple of them have been reasonable. Most of them are hell on wheels. Because you guys hate me. Or something. Just something's there. Okay. Oh, you mother piece of fuck! I gotta say this. I hope you guys are happy at the moment because all the swearing, all the cursing, all the roaring this and other stages have been bringing me probably has my poor dog terrified because he doesn't like it when I raise my voice. He thinks he's in trouble when I raise my voice. So he's probably sitting back there, or actually probably back in the bedroom now, just petrified, thinking that he's in trouble when he's not. Hope you guys are happy you made me, or you made my dog sad. Because that's what you're doing right now. It's making me sad and want to cry. Not half as much as this stage makes me want to cry, though. Alright, made it to this spot, so I'll die going through here. Sure enough. Because I don't know what it is. Sometimes that little press will level you out. Other times it'll do what it did there and just shoot you as far up as it wants. See, most of the time it does that. Just a little tiny flip. Just like this. Like this. But then you get those other times where it does that. It's just, I don't know. All I'm doing for when... If I could hit you, if I could effing hit you, you stupid thing, for both of them, I'm just doing a little this for starting and a little thing like that. You saw how it gave me a little thing like there, just a little tap. Little tap, same thing. Big hit, little tap. Big hit, little tap. More often than not, as you see, it shoots me way up. I don't know why. I hate this mechanic. This stage is what initially made me despise the tornado power, and it's what's continuing to make me hate it all the more. I will never enjoy the tornado because this stage has ruined it. Well, I'll bring you guys along for fail 748, because why not? Friggin' hate this stage so much. Sorry, Tau Top, but it's true. I won't lie. I absolutely despise this stage. Why do I keep playing it? I guess I'm a sadomasochist. I like to torture myself. I love the pleasure of pain. I don't know. I honestly don't know why I keep playing it. I can't bring myself to stop because I feel like I have to prove something. What? I don't know. But there you have it. Every goddamn time. I wish I had something to throw right now. Go to hell, skeleton. I'm jumping down this hole just to get away from you. You annoying piece of tar. I don't even know why I'm bothering bringing you guys in on this. Because we know I will. Oh, you didn't die there this time, Mega Man? You sure? Jump out there. Take this as far as it goes. Yep. Take me to right off the edge, why don't you? Go ahead. Just die. Oh. I didn't mean you, Mega Man. I didn't friggin' mean you. It makes me sad. This makes me realize right where we are in the fight. We're like the fourth attack in. Of like 20 attacks. Okay, time to fail on this jump again. If it doesn't drop me out... The only good thing is there's checkpoints after each little part. That doesn't necessarily make things any easier. Why was I hurt? How is that even possible? I know there's enemies on the stage. Thankfully a normal jump I can make for once. I'll take the damn hit. I will take that hit. Great! My jump didn't jump beforehand. Fan-goddamn-tastic. Okay, so jump for me this time, Mega Man! There's another checkpoint at the very least. So... We're a couple attacks in. Go down this way. See what I mean? Once you get into this, it's not half as bad as it is on the start. And most people, I can guarantee you, did not have the patience to give this a tenth, a hundredth of the tries I did. I can guarantee you I died over 100 times in that first section alone. It's because those jumps are so insanely impossible to do. They are just ridiculously impossible. So go up here. Don't! I hate, you can't just stop that tornado. It comes out when it's ready to, not when you're ready to. It makes it especially bad. Great! I see no good coming out of this. And I tried to go above, but if I remember correctly, there are spikes above there that do not let me through. Yeah, I'm not making it through that gap. I'm gonna try to go up over here, just because. Good, I can. Good. Because I wasn't getting through the middle of that damn spot. That just was not happening. Oh, great. I'm going to go back this way because I need to have no hesitations. If I hesitate, I die. In a spot like this, it would have been nice to put some of them in there that hurt you instead of just straight up insta-kill you. Come on, I need out of that. Great. My tornado did not take me up out of that spike. But ones that would hurt you instead of insta-killing you there would be a great help. Because that way... At the very least, it would give you a little bit of a fair chance. It would be a little more like the actual stage, is what I'm trying to say here. Come on! See, I hate the tornado for that reason. I can't jump and reinitiate it until it decides to stop. And where I was on a descend with it, there wasn't anything I could do. I was stuck on that platform. So I guess what I'm going to have to try to do here... take this whole thing and I'm gonna drop out early or something. Just because that's how the tornado freaking works. Yeah, as you can tell, I'm still not happy. I learned not to go down through the heart side. Nope. Not going down through the heart side at all. So speaking of hearts, I guess that... Oh, no. Okay. Great, and I can't really see what's coming up. Great. Oh, no. If two wasn't bad enough, now we gotta deal with three to get by. Okay, so let's do this. Let's die because I'll never get through this. I'll never get through this. Alright, time to die again, so I thought I'd bring you back on it. I've struggled just to get here because the first area is just two of these. It's hard enough to get through. So, you know, with three, it's like 30 times worse. So 3, 2, 1, let's do this. Twice that's happened there. It's let out a little stutter, and that just keeps me going off a quick button press. It's like it's seeing me, instead of seeing me do this, which is a little flutter, it sees me as pressing and holding, which just keeps you going. If I keep getting screwed there like that, which I have a feeling I'm going to, because there's something there that's causing the stage to stutter on me, I'm just gonna have to quit because I even though I've made it this far, as long as that keeps happening there, I literally won't be able to advance it because it's forcing me to go further than I need to. Because it seems he's holding the button in when I'm just giving it a quick press. Whatever that little damn stutter is, it keeps happening there. I've only been there a couple times too, so I don't know if it's gonna be a recurring thing or just coincidentally it's happened there a couple times. This right here is bad enough to try and get by. Just, I don't know. I feel like I'm dead inside at this point because of this stage. I have 3 more Mega Man stages to play. I don't think I'll be playing them today. Because this stage has just worn me out. In any case, you guys are back here with me. So you watch. When I go into this, it'll stutter again. If it's anything like it's been the last 2 times, it'll... See, there's that little stutter. That little stutter screws me over every goddamn time. Figure I'd bring it here one more time. You see me fail here every other time, so I might as well keep it going. Oh my... No! 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 I'm done! That right there is a final goddamn straw. I don't care. Sorry, I can't beat your stage. I can't do this anymore. I've been playing for 1 hour, 34 goddamn minutes at this point. I can't do it. I can't do it anymore. I just can't do it anymore. It's just, I can't. I tried so hard. I tried so damn hard. I can't do it again. I can't do it. This stage has left me just completely emotionally drained. I just feel like I want to cry. Feel like I definitely need to go lay down because my head hurts. The rage just got to me too much today. Way too much. So, I think we're going to end things here, guys. With that being said, if you happen to enjoy this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. I really appreciate that. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter at KirkKeehee. Subscribe here on YouTube. Hit that little notification bell. Be a part of the notification squad. If you have a stage you want me to try, not guaranteed to beat because something like this, there's no me beating it. I would bash my head off the wall 20 times before I would attempt to beat a stage like this again. It's just... Bash my head 20 times would be a lot less painful, quite honestly. But yeah... If you have a stage you want me to try, just leave in the comments down below. Tweet me at KirkKeehee. Even shoot me up on Instagram if you want to. Speaking of Instagram, might as well continue my spiel. You can find me over on player.me, Instagram, and Top Buzz. All those links are in the description down below, so that'll save you a little effort of having to Google or search it. So, yeah. Do I have anything I want to say about this? No, because if I do, I will start raging again. I have literally sat here for the past 10 minutes... in silence, just trying to calm myself back down, collect my thoughts, just get the mustard up to mustard some mustard out of this stage, out of the outro. I just want to get this done. Still have 3 of your stages to play. That will not be happening today because 1, I don't have the time. The 2 videos I recorded today took about 4 times longer than they should have. So, that leaves those ones off to the wayside. I will try my best to get them recorded tomorrow. Depends on if I feel like I'm going to kill myself or not. No, that's a little too dark. Feels like, unless I'm going to strangle Mega Man. That one I could get away with, I think, because he's digital and just wring his damn neck. Just might be a little bitter against this game today, guys. Not been a good day for me. Not been a good day. Everything that could go wrong has gone wrong. And I want to cry over it. Definitely want to cry over this stage. Sorry, Tau Top. So sorry. I wanted to beat it. I really wanted to beat it, but I just couldn't. I just couldn't. It was too much. It was too damn much. In any case, I'm so over this for today. So over it. So I'm going to leave you with a half-hearted. See you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube and Player Me pals. I've been KirkKeehee. But of course, I'm always KirkKeehee. Fake laugh. See you in the next video, guys.